Then, I'm Sumati madam. I'm going to teach social study for standard 3 students. Today we'll learn lesson 2. The Earth, the living planet. So take out the book, page number 7. In this lesson, we'll learn about Earth as a unique planet. The Earth as a living planet, the shape of the Earth, the horizon, coast and sky. As you all know, Earth is the only planet where living beings can live. So, the Earth is home to all living things, many kinds of plants, animals, creatures, insects, they live here. So, we can say there is no other place in the universe where there is life. So, the Earth is the only planet where living things can live. That's why we say our Earth is a unique planet. Earth is a living planet. All living things, they need air, water and right amount of warmth to live. Without this, the living things cannot live. So, all this we find on the Earth only. First, the Earth gets heat and light from the sun. So, the sun is the source of heat and light, which is necessary for all living beings. Secondly, a layer of water, air, which surrounds the Earth is called the atmosphere. The air is also very necessary for all living beings. Without air, we cannot live. Then, the surface of the Earth is made up of land and water. All of you see the picture. The Earth is made up of land and water. About 3/4 of the Earth is covered with water. It means the more part of the Earth is covered by water, only 1/4 area is covered by land. Because of this 3/4 of the Earth is covered with water, that's why Earth is also called the blue planet. Now we'll discuss about the shape of the Earth. In the first lesson, already I have discussed. Here some questions given. Have you ever stood in an open field or on the seashore? If you do so, you will see that the Earth appears flat. No wonder people long ago were afraid to travel far. They feared they would fall off the edge. So, before people were thinking that the shape of the Earth is flat, if they go near, then they would fall off the edge. But is the Earth really flat? There are two ways we'll discuss one by one. What is the shape of the Earth, or is the Earth really flat or round? Firstly, 500 years ago, a Portuguese sailor named Ferdinand Magellan set out with a fleet of ships on a long voyage from Spain. He kept sailing in one direction. After 3 years, his sheep reached the same place from where they had started. Means the seller had really sailed around the earth. It means when Ferdinand Magellan started sailing from Spain, after 3 years, he reached the same place from where they had started. So it means he proved that the shape of the earth is round. Secondly, the astronaut, they also proved that the shape of the earth is round. Who are astronauts? Astronauts are people who have been trained to travel in space in rocket and spaceship. When the astronauts look at the earth from outer space, they found that it looked like a huge ball. So, since second time, the astronauts proved that the shape of the earth is round. Here you see the picture. The earth as it appears from the outer space, that astronauts took the photograph of the earth from there. Put tick mark, did you know there? And second one also in green box, put tick mark, you learn it. Here is given the Rakesh Sharma, an Indian Air Force pilot, was the first Indian astronaut who go to space. And Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian born woman to travel to space. Now we'll discuss about the horizon, the coast and the sky. Horizon is what? The place at which the land and sky appear to meet. See the picture. The land and the sky appear to meet the place that is called horizon. Every time we come closer to the horizon, it seems to move further away. It appears, but it is not. But in reality, they do not meet. So, horizon is a place at which the land and sky appear to meet. Then the coast. Land and sea meet at the coast. If we stand on the coast and face the sea, it will seem as if the water and the sky are meeting at a distance. This does not happen in reality, like horizon, coast also same. In reality, they do not meet. See the picture. The land and the sea meet at the coast. Then we'll know about the sky. All of you have seen the sky. Above the earth is the sky. It looks blue. All of we know the color of the sky is blue. But it is really not so. It is just a vast space surrounding the earth. The sun, the stars, and the moon are heavenly bodies in this space. So, children, I have finished the chapter. You all underline the red words. Did you know? Now, you see, I now know there are 7 sentences. You underline some important words and write there, fill in the blanks. And words to remember, answer in one word. Already I have discussed how question will come as one word answer. Now see the exercise. True or write true, T for true and F for false sentences. Number 1. An astronaut is a person who travels around the world. False. Number 2. The earth is a huge ball of burning gases. False. Number 3. Magellan sailed in one direction and finally his ship reached the place from where they had started. True. Number 4. There is more land on the surface of the earth than water. False. 5. The sky is a vast space in the universe. True. Now the multiple choice question. Number 1. The land and sky appear to meet at the horizon. Answer B. Horizon. Number 2. All living things need this in order to live. Answer C. Air. Number 3. A person who is trained to travel in a spacecraft is called an astronaut. C. Astronaut. Number 4. Magellan was a sailor from, answer B. Portugal. Number 5. The earth is shaped like a ball. Answer A. Ball. Now I am going to discuss the question answer. Question number 1. Why do we say that the planet Earth is unique? Answer. We say that the planet Earth is unique because it is home to all living things. There is no other place in the universe where there is life. Number 2 question. Who was Ferdinand Magellan? Answer. Ferdinand Magellan was a Portuguese sailor who started sailing a ship from Spain. He kept sailing in one direction. After 3 years, it reached the place from where it had started. Question number 3. What is the shape of the earth? Give 2 ways in which you can prove this. The shape of the earth is round like a ball. 2 ways by which it can be proved are, number 1, Magellan proved that the earth is round like a ball, not flat, as people earlier thought. Number 2 points, when the astronaut looked at the earth from outer space, they found it looked like a huge ball. Number 4 question, what is horizon? The horizon is a place where the land and sky appear to meet. Question number 5, describe the sky. The sky is a vast space surrounding the earth. It looks blue, though it is really not so. So children, I have discussed all 5 question and answer. You all write question and answer in your copy in good handwriting. So children, you will write and learn and read the lesson thoroughly. Thank you.